Alright, so here's the latest screw here. The latest modified one. So this is like the one of my other videos,
Blade Z Moby.
And this has a 49cc engine that I added to it.
Originally it just had a 26cc, but that was really weak. Wasn't very good. But this thing has a lot of power. Got a new carburetor for it, because the one that was on this before didn't work very great. Yeah, it's just a regular old 49cc engine. That's how I made the gas tank. Got his stand there. And then I just lengthened the frame with some angle iron. As you can see, that's what I used right there, which is a quarter inch angle iron. And then just used two 3/8 bolts there, and on the other side as well. So it's pretty simple. I'm just cutting a groove there. So let's see how this runs here. Alright, so this is just at an idle right here. Here's the RPM right there. Now it almost sounds like there's a little bit of engine knock. I'm not sure what's going on there, but if you listen closely. It sounds like a singing sound. Not sure what that's all about. They're running fine now. 2160. Yeah, I'm not sure what that is. And so far it runs pretty good.